Safeway workers will not be joining King Soopers employees in going on strike this year. The union representing workers announced today it's reached a 3-year deal that addresses paid sick leave, fair salaries, and access to affordable health care.